I personally like that impressions don't cost money. And I think that anytime you get free attention, that's a good thing. Mm-hmm. The one thing I like is that while I might search something in my industry, I might search marketing, well, whoever's paying ad spend on that, they're going to show up even though I'm specifically looking for my, say I work for my company, I'm doing a search for my company's website real quick or something in that. And you have probably either a broad match or a phrase match going on in the same industry, I'm constantly getting reminded that that company still exists and it's costing me $0 to get that exposure, especially because they're not clicking. But one day they might, in the same way that impressions on Facebook, Instagram, other places, impressions are really extremely valuable, right?
Right.
I just love that we get free impressions with Google SEM, which I think is very convenient.